felt like the time was right for me to start looking at schools and do some auditions. So I initially had a really long list of schools that I wanted to apply for, but I eventually narrowed it down to two that I actually auditioned for, one being the Conservatory in Amsterdam and the other being the Haute École de Musique in Geneva, in Switzerland. And so I was offered a place in both, but I eventually decided to accept my offer to Amsterdam for a number of reasons, but the main being city. Amsterdam is such a great city for classical music, and the teacher that I'll be studying with. So the teacher that I'll be studying with, his name is Matthew Van Bellen. He's a relatively young Dutch violinist, chamber music soloist, but he studied with a very prominent European violin soloist named Ilya Grubert. Who studied with some of the bass names in sort of the Russian Soviet violin school of violin playing. So I thought it'd be a great opportunity to be sort of part of that legacy. So the piece you just heard was Gabriel Fauré's Berceuse. Up next I'll be playing some unaccompanied violin pieces. So playing the first two movements from Bach's Sonata number 2 for solo violin in A minor. And then after that, and we'll join me again on stage. We'll play Romance for Violin and Piano by
Mm-hmm.
There's also some people here I'd like to thank. So I'd like to thank Beth Ann for... Amazing pianist, and I was so happy when she said yes to my answer. So thank you so much. I'd like to thank Joe Carreri and the staff at the Basilica for letting me put on this recital here. It's such a beautiful space. So thank you so much for facilitating that. One of my former teachers is also here, Elspeth. She's sitting right there. So. Last, I'd like to thank my parents. They are my biggest supporters. Thank you so much for everything for the last, I don't know how many years. I owe you so much, and thank you for supporting my dreams.
Thank you.